My most memorable year is 2013, the year that my father passed away.
2015 was the year that I realized how precious life is.
A few weeks after my mother passed away, I got Taxi.
When I broke Jerry Rice's record.
The year that my husband and I were married.
The Olympics was the highest point of my life.
Giving birth to my son.
I had my baby girl.
2008 was the best year of my life.
From Hollywood, welcome to Most Memorable Year Night. Please welcome Andre Rieu.